Hello. Of the pieces I know by Spinacino, this is one of my favourite because it has all the sort of quirky qualities that his music has, but it has real depth to it. There's some topic on his mind of tremendous depth and complexity, I think. Great piece. Hope you enjoyed it.